We're back with another muffler video here. Today we've got three different mufflers we're going to be testing out. We've got a set of Magnaflows. They're a straight through style. And then we've got a set of Flowmaster Super 40s. They're a chamber style muffler. And then we've got a set of Dynamax mufflers here that are also the straight through style. We're going to be testing them out on our 1984 C10. We're gonna do a startup, idle, and rev, and then we'll do a drive-off video. First thing we're gonna do is open pipes. It's the open pipes. Magnaflows. Now we've got the Magnaflows on. On the Flowmaster Super 40s.
Up next, we have the Flowmaster Super 40s.
Set of Dynamaxes going on.
Here's the last set, the Dynamaxes. which muffler you like best, and if there's any other mufflers you'd like to recommend, go ahead and throw them in the comments as well. Be sure to like and subscribe, and check out our other videos that we have posted up.